Soon I will have you, Baga.
About time you got here, Grey Walker. Seclusion is even more boring than it sounds. Twice you've cheated death. Are you trying to become unkillable like me?
Not resist!
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Please wait.
Caragor!
I guess I'm a lazy glove over here.
I've got him! I know I'm the boss. It's all gonna be different.
I've spotted the filthy seal!
These chosen will stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
You'll never get away!
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
Your war is over.
I don't see how the fortress here could ever fall. Not with the defenses we've seen. Might get so dark at night. The Dark Lord.
Since your interrogations, these worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought.
Die, that bill! Something just moved up. Now that's sealing nicely.
We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
Seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
Snap out of it!
Manswine! If you think for one moment you're going to stand in the way of me becoming chosen, you're gravely mistaken, Gravewalker.
I've been waiting a long time for this. We're going to have a grand old time finding out what color your guts are.
We are going to kill him.
Stop counting.
That's three captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected we will target. If we cannot yet stop the Nazgul, we will slow them down.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier. We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
Where do they find the bosses at the base camp? They're some of the meanest, harshest orcs I've ever met.
You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
What better?
He's here. Let's move.
Your gold, do you? Bad enough to risk your life. Us? Pathetic. Your work is done. Your time is over.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.